Alia Bhatt.
Hi, I'm Sabyasachi Mukherjee.
I'm here shooting for Bazaar's 8th anniversary issue.
I wish Bazaar a very happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Well, I remember watching a lot of Govinda movies and Karishma Kapoor movies as a kid. I think that is my strongest memory vis-a-vis movies. I think that's what really inspired me. Father is an icon for me for the way he speaks and the way he articulates his mind. Karan is an icon for me because of how down to earth and how lovely he is with the people that he deals with. Kareena has always been an icon for me the way she carries herself on screen. So I think I have various icons for him. I think all my characters inspire me in some way or the other. With Kapoor and Sons, something about family stayed back with me. With Urta Punjab, something about hope stayed back with me. Dear Zindagi, just loving yourself kind of stayed back with me. And I make it a point to take away something from each character. I had to audition for Student of the Year where I had to dance and do one scene. And it was a completely different experience because I was like really, really young and 3 times the size. But I was so confident that Karan really liked it and that's what got me the part. Well, it's my first full-fledged shoot wearing Sabyasachi only. So I was very, very excited, A, and very, very nervous, B. Things happen for the first time, it's always a little nervously exciting.
I've never really worked with Alia before, so for me this was a very new collaboration. And as a part of my homework, I saw Utna Punjab. I was very stunned at how a girl this young could be that old and deep. For me, that was the beginning of the inspiration, so I wanted to make very ladylike, simple, elegant clothing for her. A little bit of whimsical fun, and I have to tell you that I was very, very excited about the shoot. I think being an icon has been responsible because there are so many people who look up to you and emulate what you do, so you just have to watch your step. I think they should give me advice rather than me giving them advice because they're so smart. But I would just like to tell them to follow your heart, which anyways they do.